on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on this scamming ass, rich ass nigga.
Same group of bitches, ain't no ass in the picture. Drop a couple racks, watch his ass get thicker. Tricking on licking, I'm licking at your nigga. If it's money, why eat, can eat it like a sneaker.
I ain't got time for you fake ass hoes. Talking all loud in them fake ass clothes. Fake ass shoes, but they fake
ass. I'm in Miami.
We in Miami.
Period. We almost thought we was finished.
Y'all thought we were good?
Fireball ain't that bad, man. Ain't bad.
Fireball
is
really
spicy.
Brown is good, bro. That white fuck you up. Yeah. White. You drink
it's
white.
Making my ears itch.
I just did.
Stay.
Yes,
chug it, chug.
Yes, sir. Drink that shit, fool. It's your birthday, bitch. Go ahead. Oh, tap it out.
Tapped out, man.
Oh.
Keep
get back
going.
In. Get back in. Get out.
Yes, sir.
Y'all wildin'. She said, no, thank you.
Money, they get 20% on each person, and that's like 8 people over there. So she hot. She said, "Fuck it, I'm gonna bring you 2 each. And if you want a third one, I'll bring you a third one." Like, bitch,
she's gonna kill us. Kill your side, bitch.
bitch, we gonna be dead before 5 o'clock. On top of these damn fat ass drinks we got right here.
Put your camera anywhere.
Yeah, it's your best friend. They better know. Yo, if I get a tan on top of this one too, I just give up. Bitch, I'ma look like frog legs on my neck.
Bitch!
about 2019, okay? Period. What I did come to do is
okay. Came to slay, not to fucking play, bitch. Why are you looking at the shades like that? Let's take a shot, sis. One.
A shot.
Y'all, if you come to Miami, South Beach, I don't have any cash. If you come to Miami South Beach, you gotta come here to Bentley / Coliseum, however you say this shit. Ask for Monica. What's that her name?
I don't know.
What's her name? What's Monica? She lives. That's real fucking tequila. What was your name? Ask for Monica if you come to Bentley or
stuff like that. Y'all can look me up on Instagram and everything. I'm an artist, Coco Bless. So if you guys rock with me, you definitely be, you know, supporting my whole EP and all that stuff. So it's a $20 deposit for each ticket, but you guys pay your balance once you get the Senior Frogs. Senior Frogs is always lit. We got a
I like
party.
Senior Frogs.
The $20 is included in the 70?
Yes, uh-huh.
So you pay 20 included. Now, 50 later?
Yes, exactly. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Sound good.
I want to do it.
Yeah, I mean, it's lit.
Is this legit?
Yes, girl, it's legit. You follow my Instagram, baby. Look, I don't play.
So,
hey, let me show you.
So we're going to Senior Frogs.
Look, this is my WhatsApp. She's like, hold up, it is legit. Look, no, look at me, baby. This is me right here. I'm definitely legit. This is my Instagram right here. Hold on. Go home. This is me right here. This is all my businesses, everything. I have a fitness company. I also have my own record label.
Okay. So we meet at Senior Frogs.
Yes, y'all meet at Senior Frogs.
Get a contact number.
Yes, y'all get my contact number and y'all text Ernesto. I've been working with Ernesto since Club Live and King of Diamonds on Mondays. So I've been working with him for 7 years. You text him telling me y'all got 5 tickets from Coco and y'all give me $100 deposit and we secure and I give y'all 5 tickets. And that's my choreography, so you already know I'm going. going to the studio with that, okay? I would be at the studio with
okay,
that.
Okay, so you can drink.
Or you could drink for 2 hours, but hey, y'all be at the pre-party at 9. Yeah. Yes, the pre-party
so
starts
9
at 9.
Nine to 11,
then we take y'all to Club Story, see the City Girls and Rick Ross. I'm going to be in the building tonight. I just did Quavo. Look, I just did Quavo birthday party with City Girls. They invited me as an artist. So y'all can see this real quick. This with me with the Double Dose twins. They was there.
You got his number?
Or whatever. Yes, definitely. Of course. I'm trying to. He told me bring the bag, bitch. I said, okay, I'm bringing it. I need me a feature. You feel me? Even though it's going to cost me like $100 stacks. But anyway, I still need a feature. You feel me? But he said, not. It ain't really $100 stacks. He looks out for his queens and kings. He don't charge that much.
Yeah, I heard.
But this was his party, his birthday party, April 7th. Huncho Day.
Yeah.
Yes, and it was on a yacht, a day party or whatever, and then
so
we went to Club Lit.
From Senior Frogs.
Yes, the limo bring y'all from Senior Frogs.
Okay, so
can I have one of these?
When
yes, I'll give y'all, I'm going to give y'all 5 tickets.
That's a ticket.
Yeah.
That's not
it's
a flyer.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So we tell y'all on live, like we give y'all shots, like we do the little train thing where we giving y'all shots in y'all mouth. It's going to be fucking fun. Like Senior Frogs is lit.
So we eat before we get there.
Yeah, y'all drink all night before y'all get there.
So no free food?
It's no free food, but you can order food.
Okay.
You can order food, yeah.
So cool.
Yeah.
So I just want to run this down.
Mm-hmm.
So make sure we all understand it.
Okay.
So we go from our hotels or whatever to Senior Frogs.
Yes.
By 9 o'clock.
Senior
okay.
Frogs at 9.
Uh-huh.
Leave Senior Frogs at what time?
By 11. Yeah, we leave at 11.
On your bus, your train.
Yes, uh-huh, yeah.
And we going to Story.
Yeah, then y'all go to Story. Let me show y'all one what's
yeah,
that.
Yeah,
this is my memo for what's that.
How do we
hello,
leave Story?
Baby?
How do we leave Story?
I'm sorry, give me one second. You want the tickets?
Yeah, but I feel, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what Story at.
I think Story across the bridge. That's
okay,
what they were saying last
six
night.
6 and Ocean, I got it right now, okay?
Find that real quick.
Okay, baby, all right. I'm about to text you right now. Okay, thank you. Okay, I'm sorry about that, y'all.
So, do y'all bring us back from Story to Sweet Frog?
No. You actually
Senior
have
Frog.
To get your own Uber from there, okay? Because you probably ain't going to leave at 5 in the morning. It don't get lit till probably about 2, 3. But once y'all get there, I can get y'all in a section in a like, nice little VIP area because I'm going to be in there.
No, for real, because it's my birthday, so...
Baby. I got you.
I need to say
no game.
And her birthday too.
Let me show you.
Two birthdays right here. We trying to be
this. This is me, VIP.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Cake.
That's
yes, sis. We yes. Kinda zoomed in on the booty.
Yeah, we do VIP.
Yes.
The gay is coming out of me. Wow.
Sis,
yeah, I do VIP everything for all my queens. And y'all beautiful, so I could definitely look y'all out.
Thank
for
you.
For sure.
Thank
so
you.
It's your birthday, whatever. If you support
birthday.
Me. I will support y'all queens. You feel me? And kings, I got you or whatever. I'll show y'all the great time.
We saw a post from Young Miami saying that she in the city tonight and she needs some beautiful bitches in her section.
Yeah.
So we trying to link.
Yes.
So
definitely. I know everybody in QC, all they managers, their role managers.
We'll
so I have no issue with getting
their
VIP.
Well, get us there. Get us some city girls.
Look, come on. Look, so, y'all can cash in right now.
I'm going to keep my mixtape, right?
Okay.
I'll just bullshit.
I'm real serious about this city girl because I
okay,
need to meet
look,
Young Miami.
Look, I got
now,
y'all 5 with the other ticket. Where the other ticket at? Look, here go 5 tickets right here.
So
y'all cash in $20 each. And y'all can do Cash App if y'all want to.
You can get us to Young Miami. Can you get us to the section with Young Miami?
Yes, I'll give you a picture. I'll get you a picture and I'll get you in the section. With
I'm in there.
Okay.
Don't play with
you
me.
You see me what? At the QC
Coco.
Party. Mind you, they only invited 50 people.
So we
Coco.
Need... Real
we call
Coco,
you. Coco, we gonna
okay.
call you.
Yes, definitely.
We don't
you
want
to
what's that
no. Look, y'all got me on camera. Trust
yes.
me, I don't want to be captain on nobody's
and
camera.
We YouTubers. We YouTubers.
Okay,
so we got you.
Thank
sis.
Y'all. Shut down. As a club promoter, VIP, lady club promoter, I'm going to show y'all VIP everything, okay?
All
right.
Yeah.
All right.
So you
going to
be there?
Yes, I'm there. I'm not doing Babylon. I'm not going to Babylon because I do Babylon every Thursday. I'm coming on Thursday with Rick Ross and City Girls. They are my favorite artists, so trust and believe. I love them, so I'm there. Trust me. When QC invited my little self, and I'm not even a big artist or known artist,
can we get
to
the
their
personal
party,
number, sis?
Yes, definitely. You get my personal number,
okay.
too. And you text Ernesto. You text Ernesto.
What number? This number?
Yes, right here, Ernesto. And you tell him you bought 5 tickets from.
What was you thinking?
Yeah. Got that.
Hey.
Gang gangs is party train. You know what I'm saying?
Yes. Yes.
Listen, let me on our neck.
I'm a cash app. I ain't got no more cash.
Y'all ready to cash app?
Oh,
cash
app.
Yeah.
What you say? Hey, I'm a cash app.
Thank y'all so much. I really appreciate this.
Mama, I need my picture for my birthday with my young Miami.
I'm going to do that for you. Trust me, me and my... I didn't take no picture with her because I didn't want to feel like all groupied out. I wanted to take pictures with Coach K. I wanted to take pictures with all of them, but this was my first interview.
I felt like... City girls, ain't that right, sis?
I felt like this was my first interview. So I didn't want to be like groupied out and like scare them. Like, but it's okay. It's okay.
And we lit.
So I just want to be able to bring the culture together. We do our one too. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so definitely. So now let her on $50, right?
Yeah, text me. Yeah.
So what's your Cash App? Right?
Huh?
50 later on.
Yes. Uh huh.
Get her number, sis.
Once you get there, yes. Uh huh.
So what's your number, sis?
No, that's fine. Oh, okay. All right.
Okay. Okay.
You got a good man on your team, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
He's connected.
Save me, so you know.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna save you. What's your name, baby? Sweet.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, check.
See y'all later on at Senior Frogs. I'ma pass through at 9. Make sure all my people, because I got a lot of people at Senior Frogs tonight. I don't want nothing to get messed up. I'll see y'all there, and then we gonna party tonight at Story. Okay, Queens. All right.
All right.
All right, birthday. It's a luxury transportation.
Yeah. It's basically like a nice little excursion limo, or we have we got Escalade limos or whatever, stretch.
All
right,
okay.
We want to be straight.
Yes, exactly. We gonna make y'all look VIP, because when you run up on headliners, everything headliners is VIP.
Yes, sir.
Everything is extravagant. My brother Mike Garnett, I'm his protege.
Get this vlogged in.
I love headliners.
We out here.
Overtown Music Festival.
How's it going? What's your channel?
Now too. I volunteer for that. So it's just a big thing.
Shout out to my nigga Louie.
Happy birthday, Louie Lou Saturday. All right. Hey, we have the same birthday. It's January 7th. But to be honest, we can all just show you. Okay, listen.
She's gonna edit all this out.
I will not edit this out.
I promise everybody.
She's honorary January 7th. So damn near we all share a birthday.
Yeah. And it's lit.
January 7th. And it's lit. So. Hey, we in Miami. It's January 7th, but it's not January 7th. So happy birthday, Lulu!
Yes. Keep fucking my shoulder.
They open them sunburns. They
not. What was you thinking? Jay, put my damn shades back on, cause my eyes are a little low. We in there with City Girls tonight.
Oh yes, sir. She better come through.
The lashes getting stuck on the shade.
I'm with the gang. I'm with the mile. What was you thinking?
Nobody lose their damn ticket, though.
By the gang, what you playing for?
Speaking of tickets.
Matter of fact.
Y'all better not lose them tickets. You're going to be sick.
That security's back. I got to go to ATM.
How do y'all spell the name of your channels?
L-E-W-I-E.
Hold on. Nose ain't open up. No slow effects. Okay, how do you spell it?
L-E-W-I-E.
L-E-W-I-E.
L-E-W. All together.
E-W. Okay, how do you spell yours?
Sweet. Color.
I can't even see good. These shades so dark. I think I saved me under Louis.
Okay, I can't.
All right, you guys, I'm back at the hotel. We're about to get changed. Well, shower to get changed. And get ready for tonight. We got girls coming. They want their makeup done. So we got to hurry and get our lives in order so we can get their lives in order. We're about to go turn up with Young Miami, bitch. Period. Okay? Period. Y'all, they flaked on us.
Right.
Had us rushing here to get dressed. For them to say, oh, we're not going to get our makeup done. But don't worry. Now we got time to redo our own shit. Period, poo. And do my fucking hair. Fix all that shit.
Hey. Bust down, Tatiana. Oh, shit. We got some smoke in this hole. Y'all know, seafood and Thai food, that's our shit.
We're probably good seafood, you already have.
You already know.
I need to bubble my food.
Oh,
bitch. Gotta hold that.
I'm sparkling.
Somebody hit me up on Instagram and they're so tame for their birthday, the same day as 8 to 12. And they want the link. And I'm like, I bet they subscribe or whatever you think. She gets here and she walks up to her, hey, please. Or introduces me to her husband and his friend. Hey, sweetie. Hey, this is she's pulling her in. This is her best friend, or her friend. And she's like, I mean, best friend. Misha, like, it turned out to be lit, though. Like, super lit. Like, I fuck with it. The whole crew lit.
I'm getting Thai food.
The whole crew lit, y'all. Husband cool as fuck. The friend cool as fuck. Big Daddy Kane, shout you out.
Okay.
Somebody wrote on there something you know. So whoever that was, shout out to you, too, sis.
What I was about to say, y'all, check out best friend.
Check me out.
She out here.
Wild.
Sparkling.
How long is this on?
Oh.
I'm just going to hype it up. Like, right. That tea.
She's like,
We walking down Washington. Everybody like.
I'm trying to make a line.
She got a straw?
Yes.
Be careful with a step table, okay?
Yeah. Can I get more lime, please?
Sure.
Thank you. Thank you. Y'all, get me the fuck out of here. I'm sick of these cardboard straws.
I guess out here is illegal now.
They passed a law where they can't give plastic straws anymore. So we got cardboard. These motherfuckers taste like cardboard, too.
You like stick to your lips.
Sick of this shit. First time we had one, I'm like, damn, did I leave the paper on the straw? No, sis, that's your straw. You need some more lime? That's a lot of water.
I want it.
It's the same thing. I want some spring rolls, I know that. Question. Do you all have basil fried rice?
We don't have a basil fried rice, but any fried rice we can add basil.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. Hello.
Hi.
Hey guys.
Hi guys. Say hi, Whitney.
Oh, God, there you. Hello.
Hi.
Oh, God. Let me take a dang, I care about the dogs. I know you know that. Oh. You gotta take a picture when I'm ready.
I got a
high
grade.
Yeah.
How old
I woke up at like 9. I woke up at 9.
I woke up early. I was just 9.
You got 3 hours or
something? Oh, we got back
at 5? Yeah, we.
You got back at 5?
Yeah.
I ain't know what I'm talking about.
We got back at 5. I was up by 9.
I went to sleep when the sun was out. When the sun was coming up. Like, it was still, it was almost 5. 5.
Well, we got back at 5
in the morning? Yeah.
Yeah.
I ain't know that. Yeah. I ain't leave the
sun. Right.
And I was hurting too. Everybody. I was hurting so bad.
Oh.
Yeah, it was driving. Do rap type of thing.
Big Daddy came in here.
What
is it? Some green
for baby
boys. Maybe
some
water
for you. Water
with lemon.
That's for you too?
Yes.
Water with lemon.
Yeah.
We had to come back to the room. Y'all, I know I look two-toned, but this is my real color. Right here. I'm tan. So, he gonna get this. I had to come back to the hotel, sis. Secure the lashes.
I'm about to hit that strip real quick.
Shit, booty ass little girl.
Could you cover it?
Alright.
And we out. We're going to the strip.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Bitches out here in Miami hating.
Oh, hard as fuck.
Bitches like. Bitches like. Ain't no way I come to the beach with a full face of makeup.
Bitch, just ain't nobody getting in the water. We're in Miami. Take the cookies off. Talk about one thing. Take me use my eyebrows. Bitch, we ask you.
Bitch, we already got our water shots in Cancun. Bitch, travel like us first. Okay, period. Oh, another unsuccessful vlog day. Like, we've been at the beach. I'm getting even more golden. So my face don't match my body, but bitch, we ain't vlog again. This bad though. And we got a full face of makeup on at the beach. Oh. Damn, since I thought you were right beside me.
Y'all?
Bitch is like real life mad because we at the beach
big
with
everybody
full face on.
Though, like, they just thought this cute with their
you would never catch me at the beach with a full face on. I'll melt. Okay, bitch, set your shit. You won't melt.
Right.
Hurry.
Bad ass home. That's what they're
dry ass weaves.
We got before and after Miami. They don't got no during. Nothing during.
My bad. Whoa.
You feel me? Hello, ladies. How are you?
Hi.
Tomorrow.
Make sure to vlog.
You're gonna vlog the photo shoot. All that.
They can talk about whatever thing they talk about.
Tonight, we're going to Cameo. Getting fucked up, bringing my birthday in the right way. Tomorrow, what's tomorrow morning? We gotta get our life together in the morning. And then, we going to seafood. I got a photo shoot. Me and Tia gonna do a photo shoot. This guy here that we met is, offering to do us a photo shoot for free.
He just said, you know, when you cute for real, they just like,
Promo, please promo. And my sister, I'm gonna wear, what was I saying about, oh, my sister made us shirts for my birthday. Y'all see that
too.
Tia's shot, Simba shot. Oh, fuck that up. Let's see what we get back. I will when I get my hair done. Okay. That's Tisha. I got you tonight. I'm gonna take a cup and give you a shout out because right now I'm at the gym. Get fit, bitch. And sis over there working. We on vacation, bitch. Get your coins.
Yeah.
No, girl. I hear nothing. You ain't supposed to hear nothing. Take a fucking shot.
I'm like, y'all, she didn't text me back yet.
Let's see.
Oh shit, it was me.
All y'all staying here at this hotel too? Let's see.
Hope you said, see a shot, take a shot for your birthday. So cheers.
Who that?
Oh. Yes, sis. Wait, I need to play that again.
That's not that.
My eyebrows and hair. I'm in the process of doing my hair and makeup. You said, see a shot, take a shot for your birthday. So cheers.
Yeah, this one's not track. Thank you, Kim.
I can't wait to see you.
Birthday, baby. Happy early birthday. I would definitely take a shot with you tomorrow. Let me get out this fucking uniform.
Oh, baby on duty. Happy birthday, girl. Let me take a shot of my water real quick. Oh, your face ass. I was talking shit. I said, you didn't take that shot. You made a mixed drink with it.
Girl, it was
$10,
but I ain't got 15%
of it. Paper thin, little bitch. That bitch made me sick, her bald head ass. Daddy made me sick. And we lit, Lil B Simone.
Period.
Period.
Hello. Happy birthday.
Okay.
Hubby, get her together.
Oh, she wrong.
Sis, you fine as fuck.
Period.
Period.
Fuck.
And it's lit. Okay, guys?
All right. And turn it to the outside, like the outside way.
What?
Turn it to the outside. No, the other way. Yeah. It's good.
You got your cup, sis?
I'm about to call the Uber
man. Well, we need to go downstairs. Or he probably sitting outside.
He's going to get there at 11:26.
I got to taste this.
Yeah.
It's good.
I ain't mixing that. I'll drink that shit tomorrow.
Oh, no, I'm not
gonna miss it. I'm saying, I had tequila and I'm drinking this cognac.
This is way more comfortable than I thought.
It ain't vodka.
Oh, what I'm
drinking. I can't tell you what this is.
Okay, we gotta go.
It just says I'm right of liquor.
Alright.
Take y'all chocolate. They're gonna be here in a minute.
Yeah, we gotta roll. Shit. Y'all ready?
Getting ready.
Sis, you ready? Looking like a highlighter.
I was gonna give this to
you. I'm taking my camera.
Don't get YouTube beat before the
time. Who's wearing my perfume? Is this YSL?
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am. Yes, my parents. That's it. The best one. Period. I ain't put shit on.
You
better
want
a
piece of gum?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Bring it with you. Bring it.
Anybody breaking a bag?
I'm gonna let him know.
Uber leaves in 5 minutes.
I
bought some, I think.
Hey, bro.
What clothes on?
Who?
A Chevrolet Quickstick.
What the fuck you get a Quickstick for?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's him right there. But we got one. I'll see you. Y'all, I'm going to tell y'all now. This little top may have a little nip slip. So just keep me covered, sis. Okay. If you see me, my titty trying to fall out the side, it just lives. So just let me know so I can.
Put it back.
All right. Real quick. Real quick, like.
Period. It's just birthday.
It's birthday.
It's birthday.
Her turn. Period. Today, tonight, tomorrow.
Yes. Already. We ain't got started yet.
You hot?
No, my feet hot. I'm hot, yeah. Cause yeah,
feet hurt already?
Mm-hmm.
Kaylin, don't miss my birthday.
Yeah. body, move your body, sweat up your body, free up your body, come on.